We must instead focus on the institutional frameworks that we have so carefully constructed as part of our democracy, and which are designed to keep us in check by ensuring that the rules of the game and democratic accountability holds firm. And I fear, I think, that increasingly I'm getting a sense that we're increasingly failing to have sustainable institutions that go beyond political regimes. We're building institutions that mirror the incumbent. And that probably it's a very interesting fault line that's beginning to develop in our democracy. And that's something that I think in the national conversation we need to talk about. You need a judiciary that goes beyond who is in power. You need a reserve bank that will be there even whoever is in power and is protected and is serving national interest, and a whole range of these institutions. But I am afraid that I think we're at a point where political short-termism is beginning to be transported into our own institutions, and therefore undermining their potential to serve a national interest and a national agenda. Many of our institutions have been forsaken or deliberately weakened for political expediency. And the state transformation has become so politicized that we would be forgiven for thinking that economics is all about political power.